Die Frage nach den Grenzen der
An engineer should never be asked whether there is a limit to what is possible or can be developed. If people in the 1920s had asked, is there a limit to what is possible with electrical engineering, then I believe they never would have thought to mention the things that have long since become self-evident for us today. I have worked at Phoenix Contact for over 30 years. I've seen the development of automation technology right from the start here. At a time when the topic of automating processes, machine sequences, had really begun to take off in industry too. I was able to shape this path, experience it, and also have a real influence. And in this regard, it was really a very exciting time.
Das Thema Industrie 4.0 fasziniert mich persönlich.
I personally find Industry 4.0 incredibly fascinating. We have all seen how fast our world has changed due to digitalization. And at the moment, we're seeing that these technologies, in terms of their basic principles, also have applications in industry. We can assume that our industrial environment will start to change significantly faster in the future towards such a world. A world in which all things, all parts of industry, will be linked to one another in a network, in which people, machines and products will communicate with one another, resulting in completely new possibilities. Of course, all opportunities, all changes can bring some dangers. But the question is always, do you simply let things happen and let yourself be shaped by the change? Or do you actively take the change into your own hands and shape it? At Phoenix Contact, we are in a unique situation, as we are a company with our own large production facilities. We produce our own products, and on the other hand, our products are key elements in the design of automation solutions for Industry 4.0. We also have the expertise for both sides, here in-house, thanks to our own machine building, so that we get to know the requirements resulting from production early on. And we're also able to incorporate new products and new technologies into our own applications at a very early stage. And in this way, we can gradually approach the topic and develop further. Over the course of its corporate history, Phoenix Contact has always been working closely with its customers, creating innovative products from customer requirements. This is especially relevant when it comes to the topic of Industry 4.0. At the moment, everyone's in the phase of learning, together and from each other, which opportunities and challenges digitization may bring about. In such situations, close cooperation with customers is absolutely essential.